So we're back in our room sorting out our bags.
We've put everything out that needs to go into our suitcases, which looks fine. We'll do that easily. But this is mugs we got from the
character warehouse.
This is the actual size of the mug, which is just package one. But we're going to have to do that with all of them, because look at the size of them.
I'll unwrap it and show them.
Keep going. Yeah. So we've got these mugs, and they're all different ones of the
original
sketches. Sketches of what they could have been and then what they turned out to be. We really like them, and they're all different, so yeah, to go on our mug tree at home. And then they're only a few.
$6 each?
$6 each.
Rather than $15 each.
So we've just got to cut this down a bit.
Yeah, so we'll get that sorted, and then we're going to go back to the park, aren't we?
Mm-hmm.
So let's film it afterwards before you see how much less room we have.
Yeah.
Or more room, should we
say? Or more.
So, as you can see, we've got this a lot smaller than original. So we should be able to fit that in our two cases that we've got. They're quite big. That's my case. Expands. That one's the one that seems to carry all the heavy and protective stuff. So we'll probably put most of the breakables in there,
mm-hmm,
and then cram everything else in Mal's case. So she'll probably just take all the old clothes and everything.
Yeah.
And
the dirty washing is what Mal.
Yeah. Because we came up, we got 23 kilograms allowance. So we came over, I think mine was 18 and Mal's was 11.
Yeah.
It was really light. So we've got loads of room for all this. So I'm just going to tidy up, freshen up, and then go back to the park for our last evening.
Yes.
We are back in Magic Kingdom for the last time.
Have we got to head straight to Splash?
Yeah, we do, yeah. But there's the castle. It's quite busy this evening, isn't it?
Yeah, it seems quite busy.
It's a Monday, so we seem it's quite busy this morning as well, so I've probably I have no idea why. So yeah, we seems to be quite busy for on a Monday, doesn't it?
Yeah, so hopefully it'll quieten down later. But we'll see.
Yeah. So
maybe it's lots of people's last day.
Or
maybe it's our last day.
Or first day, it could be that kind of thing as well.
Yeah.
So we're gonna head over to Splash Mountain and get nice and wet, and then go see Talking Mickey. So let's go. Splash Mountain. So our last ride on Splash Mountain.
I really like Splash Mountain.
Yeah, so do I.
But I don't want to get wet, but
no.
I really like it.
So let's go. So we've just done Splash Mountain. I got absolutely drenched.
Yeah. Rich said, I'll sit on this side so you don't get too wet, but he got absolutely wet, whereas that right at the front.
Yeah, as you can see with the photo now. So we're going to go over and see Talking Mickey, and then once we've done Talking Mickey, get some tea, lunch, dinner, supper, whatever you guys want to call it, and then we got to come back over this way to Frontierland to go on Big Thunder Disappointment Mountain.
No, I still like it.
I just don't like it too, but it would have been better if they'd done the other bit. So we will probably ask them, hopefully, to try and film us with Talking Mickey. So
yeah, that might be the next
video. So I'm going to vlog too much walking over because it's busy. So we'll see you at Talking Mickey, hopefully. So we're trying to walk to Sorcerer Mickey, and it's mental. What's your balloons there, baby? We can't take them all home, we gave them back, so. But yeah, it's absolutely chaotic at the moment. Just crazy. Sorry if that made you feel sick. So, let's go to Sorcerer's Mickey. So we made it.
We made it. It's a 75-minute wait. Let's hope it works.
Yowzers. Oh, it's very grand in here. Wouldn't have been in here, would we?
No, this is nice.
Huh. We've had two this trip.
We've had two, and to be fair, I don't wait 75 minutes to get my ticket.
No. Don't you move, there's three little piggies behind you. Smile.
Ooh, it's got a little fur. It's like a pet.
How are you guys doing today?
Good.
Good. I like your Christmas
lights. Oh, I think one's
here. I know.
It's been too long. Oh, good to see you, pal. Oh, I'm never going to do this. Do you know that spooky old house in Liberty Square?
Right there, homie.
I think it's haunted. I'm in there.
I think you're right.
A ghost tried to follow me home. He was doing this.
What? Oh, hitchhiking, yeah.
Has that ever happened to you?
It has,
yeah.
Whoa. I think so, Mickey. I think we are okay.
Just checking. I know. How about we get a picture of us hitchhiking like those ghosts?
Oh, that'd be fun, Mickey.
Yeah.
Awesome. Okay, now, thumbs out, and let's all say, creepy.
Guys, we're going to do your other thumbs.
This one. 1, 2, 3. Creepy.
We got it, Mickey Mouse.
Oh, boy.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming to see me, guys. Have a great day.
Let me ask you
anything.
Bye.
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 Bye. So Mickey is awesome.
It was really, really good. Way more interactive than we thought.
Yeah, totally.
It was really good. I'd highly recommend it.
Obviously, you guys have just seen the video. We did put it in a good position. It did move it slightly, but it's understandable. So hope the audio came out okay. We are hungry. So we're going to go to the place with the piano guy. Can't remember. Cosmic Rays. That's where we're going to go. Cosmic Rays.
Because we like it.
And we like food. So let's go get some food. So we just decided to detour, as we like to do on this holiday, and go and find the bolt. So Gem Session said they have changed it, and I'm hoping they've put it back in the same place. Yes, they have. So there's the bolt.
Yes.
Gentle. And I do have a pen in my bag.
Oh, yay.
So,
did they say there used to be a pencil in there as well?
Yeah, there used to be. So I'm just going to pause it here to go.
Gem Sessions and many others. The 23rd of the 11th. What should I put? The King's Log.
Yeah.
What's the date today?
29th of the 11th.
Oh, should I put it the American way?
No, just do it the
UK way. 29th of the 11th.
16th. Do a smiley face.
Yay!
Yay! So there's the bolt. We're going to put it back. So, oh, we found it. So we've done it, guys.
Yeah, we signed it.
Yay!
We wanted to do it for ages, but it was the first time we could do it out. And then this time, they refilled it with all the shops again.
Yeah, so on the way to food. Food! Welcome to Tomorrowland. It reminds me for some reason of the Hulk. Yeah, the green and the purple reminds me of the Hulk. So
I love Tomorrowland at night.
Yeah, it looks beautiful. It's still quite busy.
But so we're gonna eat.
We need to eat some food. Well, your necklace is working quite well now.
Oh, it was dying earlier. It was like flashing. Maybe it got wet.
Yeah.
But anyway,
you must buy some more in Walgreens for the $5.
Cheaper than here. Yeah.
Get free for the price of one in Walgreens.
Well, that's what I'm doing.
Right. So brilliant. I hope this comes out well on the camera. It looks so good. What, should we go on Stitch?
I want to eat.
It's closed. It's been closed all holiday.
Oh, right. What are we? What are you doing? Just detouring.
We like to detour.
Not to Stitch, we know.
No, we don't. Not to Stitch. Someone say food.
Food.
Amazing.
I've got the traditional cheese and bacon burger.
Pretty much all I've lived on.
I got chicken and bacon cheeseburger.
Chicken, you get mac and cheese.
You get mac and cheese with it. And you can pick all your salad you want in Cosmic Rays, so.
You've got a bowl of pickles.
Yeah, so that's it. What's that behind you? Or in your case, what you're looking at?
Carousel.
Is it the carousel of progress?
No, a different carousel.
It's a carousel of horses. We haven't ever done this one before, so we thought we'd just do it on our last night.
And it's nice when it's all lit up.
Yes. It's very purdy. What are you going to name your horse?
Philippe.
Philippe? Should I call mine Philop?
It's not Philop. Philippe.
Mine's called Gerald.
Gerald.
Gerald. Gerald, the galloping horse. It's so pretty. Thunder after this one, and then Wishes is on, so we're going to do some rides.
Well, because we've seen Wishes already, so we're just going to potter around so we can get done when it's quiet.
Yes. So, going up and down. First time ever on the carousel?
Yeah, so show the carousel.
The carousel. Oh, we're stopping. It's ending. What are you doing down there?
I hope mine stops low. No, it's not gonna.
I'll help you off. We're finished now though. It's so pretty in Frontierland. I think this is my favourite land.
You like it? Yeah. It's very well themed.
It is very well.
Feeling the last day of holiday.
I have to admit, at night,
the
best looking place at night is Tomorrowland. Yes, as you walk in.
Because of all the lights and the colours, but this as well during the day. And then you've got Splash Mountain. And Big Thunder.
Yeah. So we're going to go.
We're headed
down. On to Big Thunder. Because we're going on the wildest ride in the wilderness.
Oh,
and a bell just walked in. So it's got a bit dark now, so all I can see is your lights.
Oh.
Top tip at the end of the holiday. If you've got fast passes, you can go on 5 minutes before or 5 minutes after your time.
Yeah.
So, especially if you've got one about what we have now, which is before fireworks and that, if you want to watch it all, then just go 5 minutes early.
Yeah.
We are going on the Mad Hatter's teacups! And why is that? Because we're mad! And we like tea! Cup of tea!
I haven't had a cup of tea
in 2 weeks. Cup of tea! Whichever way you want to spin it.
Speedway. We're doing the speedway and it's Richard's turn to drive. we'll see how good he is.
How bad I am.
Yeah. And we're off. He's doing quite well.
Hi guys, I can do this without concentrating. Look at this.
Good.
Why is it not straight?
It doesn't go straight. This is quite nice. Oh, he's lost it.
Finish off the night, so this is it for us at Magic Kingdom.
It's sad, but I'm sure we'll be back. Just don't know when.
Don't know when, don't know how, but I'm sure we'll be back someday. Not Sunday, by the way, no, someday.
Sunday. Yeah, so we'll come back Sunday.
No. You are, I'm not at work, so we're good then. Long flight though for one day. Right, so we will end the vlog here and say see you tomorrow for our last day.
Yeah, and see you real soon.
See you real
Look
soon.
Look at the castle.
There's a castle, say bye castle. Bye castle.
Bye Magic Kingdom. And there's the Christmas tree.
But we have Christmas to enjoy next.
Yeah.
And a Christmas train.
A Christmas train.
So say bye from Mal. So bye from me. And we'll see you tomorrow's last vlog tomorrow.
Yeah.
We are in the Backlot Express again eating some food and I got a Darth Vader burger and you can't really see it but it's got a black bun compared to Mal's normal bun. So Mal's just going to get a drink, but it's got pulled pork in it as well. Nom, 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 nom.